General Hospital spoilers reveals that any resident of Port Charles is a danger to Peter. However, can someone finally put an end to all the evil that Peter brings? The spoilers reveal that Peter was quite surprised when he saw Maxie enter the prison to visit him. For Maxie, knowing Peter is the thing he regrets the most. Now everything he brings to her only makes her angry and want revenge. But in return, Peter still insists that their family will soon be reunited when they get out of here and know where their daughter is. However, Maxie understands that Louise is safe when she is wrapped in Brooke's arms and now also Chase. She only feels hatred at Peter's words. After all, Maxie was sure that she wouldn't let Peter get what he expected by taking Louise away. There's nothing for him to take away, so be prepared for anything. On the other hand, the spoilers reveal that the killer was surprised when Mac made him an offer. He doesn't even hesitate to tell Peter that an accident in prison is normal and no one cares too much about it. Will he face any difficulties in the near future? It seems that Sonny is quietly planning something to deal with him. GH fans probably still remember how upset Sonny was when she heard from Nina about Peter threatening to reveal their secret to Carly. So this will make it impossible for Sonny to easily ignore Peter and make some threats. All limits of Sonny have been broken since the moment when Peter killed his close friend Jason. Besides, the fact that he poses many threats to everyone in Port Charles makes him a loner and a target for attack. Everyone is sure to hope that he will receive a heavy price for his crimes. The spoilers reveal that Peter will realize that Sonny is the one who is looking for a way to deal with him and that anything can happen at any moment. Sonny affirms to Peter that everyone wants you to go and I will make it happen. He replied that he will definitely be there and will never die. However, Sonny emphasized that it will all be over soon. GH fans know that Peter is a threat to everyone, so they love to see Sonny disappear forever. But so far, luck has always smiled on him. No matter what the siege, Peter always got out safely. As for the fans, what do you think about this? Will Sonny be able to put an end to the things related to Peter next time?